Saint Raymond of Penafort, Confessor of the Catholic Church. Today we pray for the proper relationship of Church and State. You are the chaplain of both Pope Alexander IV and King James I of Aragon. You advised them with Catholic principles and ideals. Please pray for the bishops of our Church, who, in their dialogue with the secular world, are not properly advising them with Catholic principles. For this, O wise patron saint of canon law, we look to you. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.